as a young generation born in the digital era. We should be able to take advantage of it to support learning, improve abilities, skills, explore ideas, and creativity. However, in reality, what often happens is that we are busy with things that are little use, accessing social media for hours until we lose track of time, ignoring the existence of the people close to us, not knowing where and when is it. It's not surprising that we are generasi merunduk. So, are you one of them? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Excellency, the judges of English speech competition, and all the audiences who are always under the protection of Allah. I, Alin Kanaira, I'm from MPSN1, Jepara. Please allow me to deliver a speech entitled Moral Degradation of Manners Among the Young Generation. Ladies and gentlemen, talking about digital era, there are many attitudes that show moral degradation among the younger generation. In fact, it's on the younger generation that the fate of nation depends. So, how will this country progress if a generation have a bad morals? Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to tell you about what can we do that we don't become a part of generation with moral degradation in this digital era. First, be a person who is able to place yourself. We have to know when and where to using gadgets. To lead our business with gadgets, bring people who are far away and make it decent to people who are close. Using technology wisely is the key, so that we're able to maintain harmonious and quality of social relation. Second, be selective in selecting the content we consume. Just like the food that enters to our bodies, it will affect our body's health. Likewise, daily content that we see and listen to on for social media will shape our mindset and personality. Filtering information is also necessary, so that we don't easily get caught up in hoax and provocative news. Third, choose an environment of friends who support the progress, who are busy with knowledge, active and positive activities, and have high motivation for realizing our dreams. Because since someone's personality is judged by who their friends are, Azin Kitab Alala also mentioned that. Don't ask about someone's personality, look at your friends, because in fact friends follow their friends. Furthermore, Professor Quraish Shihab also said, friends are like stairs. There are tools who can take us up, and there are also tools who can take us down. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all my speech. Let's be a better young generation for a better future. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.